Please would you welcome IOC Vice President Craig Meady, President of the International Association of Athletics Federations, Sebastian Coe, and Chairman of the British Olympic Association, Hugh Robertson.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. We are briefly interrupting this afternoon's anniversary games to recognise and to celebrate the achievement of Team GB's 4x400m men's relay team from the Beijing 2008 Olympics. They have been upgraded to the bronze medal position following the disqualification of the team previously placed third. On behalf of the British Olympic Association, Team GB fans worldwide, and I'm absolutely sure all of you either watching this on television or here with us in the stadium today, may I offer the four athletes our sincerest congratulations. Please welcome to the stage to present the medals the Vice President of the International Olympic Committee, Sir Craig Meady.
Athletics, men's 4x400m relay, Andrew Steele, bronze.
Yeah,